Welcome again at my video tutorial how to brew coffee at home. Today I will do a little bit different method than it's common. So I will use 18 grams of coffee. I will use approximately 100 grams of water. So result will around 260-270 of coffee. And I will use a little bit different temperature water. For blooming time, what will approx 30% of total water I will use, and for 45 seconds with pouring, I will use water what has temperature only 80 degrees. And for ice of brewing, I will use water temperature what has around 90 degrees. And all total supposed to be around 3 minutes. I will use medium coarse, a little bit more finer coffee grinding, and yeah, just watch. Now I have a ready kettle with another one water, but it's around 90 degrees. And I will do just brewing. Pardon. From middle to side, a little bit with an eclipse. And let get out water from a dripper. And again. This is what I make today. It's Ethiopian herbal natural processed coffee. Supposed to have more strawberry or this berry nuts. And the result from this method for this coffee, makes even more sweeter than it is. And a little bit like more chocolatey, like very balanced, but it's a lack of any fruitness. So maybe this method will be better for you if you will use more for this maybe more wet or honey processed coffee to get as well some sweetness. Or if you want to use after with combination with some other drink like with milk to do some combination milk and filter coffee, or use even for flat white and some other one. So thanks again for watching this video, and enjoy your coffee. And if you like my videos or my work, please subscribe or write some comments or ideas. So see you again. Thanks.